Fix your connection is not private in Chrome. Solution 1, if you're using some real-time antivirus or firewall software, ensure Chrome is trusted or permitted by these programs. We just take Kaspersky's Trusted Zone as an example here. You can also try temporarily disabling your antivirus or firewall to check whether this determines the issue. Note this action may require the admin access. Log out your Google account and check if the issue persists there. Try creating a new Chrome profile. You can do the following, works for Mac users: quit Google Chrome completely. In the Mac menu bar at the top of the screen, click Go. Select Go to folder. Enter /library/application/support/google/chrome/ in the text field, then press Go. Locate the folder called Default in the directory window that opens and rename it as Backup Default. Try opening Google Chrome again. A new default folder is automatically created as you start using the browser. See useful tips at http://bit.ly/2uwrain. Run a thread scan, in Windows Safe mode, with Chrome Cleanup Tool at http://bit.ly/1gwfwxs. Works for Windows, Avast Free Antivirus, Avast Free Mac Security, and the free version of Malwarebytes Anti-Malware. And, learn how to protect your computer from badware at http://bit.ly/2v6ankg. Solution 2, check if your operating system trust stores have become outdated. Moreover, check if there are any invalid root certs by accessing top right Chrome menu /3 vertical dots. Settings Advanced Privacy and Security Manage Certificates and take a closer look at the expiration date section. Other voices, 1. If you're using some HTTP-based page or website, try inserting S at the end of HTTP in the URL. For more info, please http://bit.ly/2hhgfuf. One more thing, Chrome will no longer treat SHA-1 certificates as secure. Then, upgrade SHA-1 to SHA-2. To download, install, and run Chrome Canary at http://bit.ly/1chtx3u. 3. If you're also seeing netair_cert_week_signature_algorithm on any Google website, or any major website, for that matter, the problem is very very likely to be that you have adware, malware, or your network administrator, e.g., some school network, that is spying on your HTTPS traffic, and they're doing so with a legacy piece of software that generates traffic interception certificates using legacy, SHA-1, technology. In addition, check if you're using or avoid using PC optimizers. See more examples redigital snake oils at http://bit.ly/2f6byh, discount coupon shopping metrics analytics related software. For instance, Superfish has been known as a very dangerous piece of software that makes your network traffic non-secure and available to attack. 4. Try disabling HTTPS scanning in your security app and security-related add-on on Chrome. As for HTTPS scanning /check, we take Avast as an example. And, if you want to keep using your security program, please keep it up to date always. Please note that, Komodo Internet Security Essentials product, which is bundled with their own firewall, has code that interferes with the proper operation of the Windows Trusted Root List. 5. Some site will only send a certificate valid for https://www.examplesite.com, but not valid for just https://examplesite.com. To use the target site, you must use the www in the name, so type https://www.examplesite.com. Moreover, Some site may have its own private PKI, for which users must manually install the relevant root certificate. 6. Reset your computer's proxy settings. See instructions at http://bit.ly/2vgktn2. Works for Windows, http://apple.co/1zk91jc, works for Mac, 7. Reset Chrome. Go to top right Chrome menu /3 vertical dots, settings advanced reset. Solution 3, manually update your Chrome by accessing Chrome /version. Other tips you should try, 1. Windows, Mac, etc. Remember to reboot your computer to make those changes take effect. For Chromebook users, you may review the following instructions, click the status area. Click Settings and then About Chrome OS. In the About window that appears, click Check for and Apply Updates. After the updates are installed, click Restart to update. To confirm that your Chromebook is up to date, you can check the About window. 2. If you recently connected to a Wi-Fi network that has a sign-in portal, go to http://examplesite.com, sign into the Wi-Fi and try again. 3. Ensure that your computer's date and time is correct. 4. Try using Chrome in its incognito mode. If this option works for you, disable installed extensions one by one so you can work out the troublemaker, report then remove that add-on. 5. Clear local cache and cookies. Go to your Chrome settings advanced clear browsing data check browsing history, download history, cookies, and cached images and files. Note, back up your saved passwords if needed. Solution 4, contact the affected website owner/administrators, e.g. 5imao.com, and tell them to get new security certs from other trusted CA, rid of the following WoSign and Start.com. 4. Troubleshoot the above mentioned issue thoroughly, please. 1. Open Chrome /netinternal/#proxy in Chrome. If you see something like proxy server for HTTPS, 127.0.0.1:8888. The number at the end, in this case 8888, is the port on which the proxy is running. The Windows TCP view tool at http://bit.ly/2uiuaf will show you the name of the program listening on that port. From there, uninstall the unwanted program manually. 2. In the Your Connection is Not Private error screen, click Advanced, then copy and paste the entire contents of the error details onto Chrome forum at http://bit.ly/1zw8dkr. 3. Provide more details about the connection information. Click the top right Chrome menu /3 vertical dots, More Tools Developer Tools, Security Panel, Keyboard Shortcut Ctrl+Shift+I or F12. Then click the View Certificate button. 1. From the Details tab. Provide the info for the certificate issuer, valid from, valid to, and subject. 2. From the certification path tab, please provide the list of all the certificates in the authorization list. Last but not least, see more info at http://bit.ly/2uxdi6y. Re-how to fix common connection errors.